still on 84 West, going into this little gorge, I guess. Construction zone, but it's pretty. We're almost to LaGrange, Oregon. we just got to Yakima Sportsman State Park in Washington State. So we're gonna go pay our fee. All right, so we're gonna walk around. We're in site number 34. It's pretty nice. It's full hookup. Fire pit.
Picnic table.
Our like she rig. Said, full hookups.
Yeah, full hookups down there.
Get like 50 TV channels with the antenna, which is amazing because we're out in the middle of nowhere.
And we're gonna go walk and pay our fee because
$40 a night, which is a little more than we want to spend, but we need to get all our shopping done before we cross the Canadian border Wednesday.
Yeah, so
change.
Yeah,
service.
This is the last big town available before the Canadian crossing, so we're getting it done here. Okay, well, you are. So we pick 34, which is right here. Here's the pay station. These two loops are full hookup, but then they have these pull-throughs and stuff down here. This map doesn't really explain what kind of hookups you get.
Disability passes.
When am I departing? So this is 13th, so we're saying 13th, 14th, we're leaving on the 15th. May 15th and it's 8:07 in the morning, 49 degrees. We're leaving Yakima Sportsman State Park. We stayed here 2 days to get everything ready that we needed to do to get ready for the Canada border crossing. So hopefully we'll make it across the border today.